did a project about a bike that would help keep you cool while riding in hot temperatures.
So today I want to talk about the climate adaptation and air conditioners.
Extreme weather events like droughts are becoming more popular as a result of climate change in the first place. So these plants are really appropriate to that, and they're able to withstand lots of weather events.
We picked this topic because it was very interesting about mealworms, styrofoam, and plastic, and about how it can affect many things.
We learned how much the temperature increased over the past 150 years.
So here I'm going to introduce a thing called the wind catcher, or AKA wind tower.
I know we're just kids, but we looked into this idea and did our research.
Putting it together and working with my teammates.
That this idea will be worth the investment.